15-point lead. So we move to the second half, and it's Buddy Hield leading the comeback effort for Sacramento.
They don't call him Buddy Buckets for nothing.
Yeah, he's in a great situation, Griff. 5-for-6 from three-point range, 17 points in the quarter, had 32 in the game.
He's in a great situation and takes that feed there from Bogdan Bogdanovic. Swipe of the Fox, the other of that three-headed monster in the backcourt. Sacramento has really got a lot to look forward to.
Steph Curry, 10 three-pointers. That was one of them. Good ball movement here, Kevin Durant. 29 points, 9 assists. Golden State ahead by 3. Kings take the lead. Justin Jackson.
UNC legend Justin Jackson getting it done.
From the 28 points, career high for him. That a great moment. This, not so much, Brendan.
What do you mean? What happened? Oh, did he just get shook with a jab step? Looked like somebody punched him in the
UNC
chest.
Legend.
That is true. Ankle breaking.
Wait a
don't
minute.
Push it off. Wait a minute, Justin.
Woo!
De'Aaron Fox gives Sacramento the one-point lead with the vicious move. But again, Curry drawing the defense.
Oh, that's
back.
Late pass. You know, I felt like the Warriors looked more like the Warriors tonight, sharing the ball, moving the ball for the more efficient shot, more than they have in quite some time.
De'Aaron Fox, costly turnover. Sacramento only had 8 of them